20 video countdown.
I'm Mark Goodman, and this is the beginning of a new show here on MTV. It's the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. I'll be here every Friday night at 11 p.m. Eastern Time and every Saturday afternoon at 4 p.m. Eastern Time, and we'll be counting down the top 20 video songs across the nation. Along the way to number one, we'll be taking some time to talk to the bands as they break into the top 20. And besides telling you what's happening here in America, we'll also take a look at the charts in England, Australia, and other countries around the world. Right now, let's get into the countdown. At number 20, the latest from Daryl Hall and John Oates, one of the first MTV video bands. It's the 10th video from these guys on MTV called Adult Education. Number 19 video comes from the Canadian band April Wine from the new album Animal Grace. This could be the right one. And in the number 18 spot is Nobody Told Me by John Lennon. The video includes footage from John and Yoko's 1971 Imagine movie. When they shot the film, Dick Cavett and actor Jack Palance were staying in the same hotel as John and Yoko, and that's how they ended up in the video. Number 18 this week, John Lennon and Nobody Told Me.
18.
A-A-A-A-A-A-A-18.
Hi, we're Duran Duran, and we're going to be watching the Countdown show to see where our videos are, so why don't you?
Only on MTV.
Now we're up to number 17 in the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. It's New Moon on Monday, the latest from Duran Duran. Most of the video was shot in a small town outside of Paris.
It was chosen because we wanted it to have that kind of post-war European feel to it. You know, that kind of rather broken-down, peasanty looking, but also a quite oppressive sort of uniformed greyness, which is very present in Europe. I don't know if you've been to Europe, but have a look, and it does look like a scene out of a kind of post-war spy film.
The second video from Duran Duran's album 7 and the Ragged Tiger at number 17. Here's New Moon on Monday.
17.
Ladies and gentlemen, comment ça va? Bienvenue ici ce soir pour voir le plus étrange, le plus beau spectacle du monde.
Duran Duran and New Moon on Monday. Video number 17 this week. Continuing the countdown, 38 Special are in at number 16 with the second video from the LP Tour de Force, Back Where You Belong. Number 15 is from Phil Collins, who, besides his solo career and his work in Genesis, is getting into movies these days. He's scheduled to appear later in the year in a film version of Shakespeare's Macbeth, and his latest project is the title video from the new movie Against All Odds. Here's Phil Collins at number 15.
15.
15.
15.
Take a look at me now. Phil Collins with number 15, the theme song from the movie Against All Odds. In addition to the movies, right now Phil's producing Eric Clapton's next album, and future projects include albums for Frida and Pete Townsend. We still got the top 14 videos to go in this week's MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. We're counting down to number one, and in a few minutes, we'll tell you what song was number one a year ago.
Stick around for the Scorpions
on the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown.
At number one, 1 year ago, was Michael Jackson with Billie Jean. It was the first video from the Thriller album, and there have been two more since then, Beat It and the video song that's number 14 this week, Michael Jackson's Thriller. Two German bands in this week's countdown. The first is the new video from the Scorpions, number 13, Rock You Like a Hurricane. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane. Gonna love it. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane. Rock you like a hurricane. Right now we're up to number 12. It's by the band that just swept the Bay Area Music Awards in San Francisco, Huey Lewis and the News. In spite of this song's title, I Want a New Drug, Huey told us it's not what you think.
First of all, I want to say it's not a pro-drug song, obviously. It's not an anti-drug song either. It's a love song. And it really isn't about drugs at all. They just sort of get your attention. And as to what it's about, let's suffice it to say it was written the morning after.
From the LP Sports, Huey Lewis and the News with I Want a New Drug.
12.
Here comes the rain again. Eurythmics at number 11 this week with the first MTV video from their album Touch. It was shot in the Orkneys, islands off the northern coast of Scotland. Eurythmics are one of the many British bands on the MTV countdown. And coming up next, we're going to tell you what's happening on the British charts. Plus, we've also got the top 10 still to go. This is the first edition of the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown, and you can see the countdown every Friday night at 11 p.m. Eastern Time, 10 p.m. Central, and then again on Saturday afternoons at 4 p.m. Eastern, 3 Central. Be on the lookout for a band called Frankie Goes to Hollywood. They made the news in England recently when their song Relax was banned by British radio and television. That band was all it took for Relax to shoot to number one on the British charts, and it spent 5 weeks there. You can see Relax here on MTV. The band that knocked Frankie Goes to Hollywood out of the number one spot in Britain is at number 10 in the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. Here's the German band Nena with 99 Luft Balloons.
10.
Gabrielle Kerner, otherwise known as Nana, with 99 Luftballons, at number 10. It's been almost 2 years since we've heard from the Cars, but they're back with a brand new video and a new album called Heartbeat City. You saw the world premiere of the clip Tuesday night here on MTV, and it's already at number 9 in the countdown. Here are the Cars, and you might think.
Number 9.
Hi, this is Dwight Twilley. Keep watching for girls on the MTV Video Countdown.
All right, this is the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. In the song Girls, Dwight Twilley's got his friend Tom Petty singing backup. But he couldn't get Petty for the video, so he went with the Tom Petty lookalike.
I was reading through some magazine and Stan Lynch was playing drums for Carla and the Textones. Yeah, and in some little random notes or something, they were talking about how Carla looked like Tom Petty, and they were saying, is Carla one and the same as Tom Petty and all that? So I got the idea, and especially because it was called Girls, mm-hmm. you know. And so I, you know, told Carla to like wear black, you know, to kind of put her hair
right.
back and stuff. It was pretty funny.
Video number 8. Here's Dwight Twilley with Girls. Eight.
All right, you guys, listen
up. Seven.
Cyndi Lauper's first video, number 7 on this week's MTV Countdown, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. Cyndi's next video, Time After Time, is gonna world premiere here on MTV on March 31st. We got the top 6 videos coming up and a little musical paranoia right after this. Paranoia really does strike deep. Somebody's watching me. Rockwell, video number 6 in the countdown. Rockwell's the son of Motown president Berry Gordy. Michael Jackson was singing back up on that one. You're watching the first edition of the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown, and every week from now on, you can catch the Top 20 Friday nights at 11 p.m. Eastern, 10 p.m. Central, and Saturday afternoons at 4 p.m. Eastern, 3 Central. Video number 5 uses stock footage from the 1976 Munich Olympics and from a track meet that took place in southern England. It's the latest from Manfred Mann's Earth Band. Here's Runner.
Five.
Stick around for more of your favorite videos on the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown.
Well, we've looked at 16 of the top 20 videos, and at number 4 this week is solo video from Christine McVie. It's from her first solo album since joining Fleetwood Mac. And when Christine was here, I asked her if she was nervous about going out on her own.
Initially, yeah, I think, because it's been many years since I did a solo album, especially 14 years ago or something, and not being too proud of the end results of that, I think, well, it's just that I was rather hesitant about having 10 or 11 or 12 whatever songs in a row, or just purely of my own, since I'm not a very good listener of solo albums myself, you know, so I just found it very interesting to co-write with my friend and guitar player, Todd Sharp.
Got a Hold on Me, Christine McVie, at number 4. Number 3 on the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. That is Dan Fogelberg's first video, Language of Love. We've still got the top 2 video songs of the week coming up right after this. You're watching the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. Just a few weeks ago, Van Halen had their first number one song in their 7-year career. But David Lee Roth said they've never really been concerned about the charts.
Van Halen has never had a number one single or a number one record even. We've never even had a number two single or a number two record. We've had platinum success from the get-go, but as far as racing the ponies on the charts, we've never been able to accomplish that. We never really put our minds to it.
Van Halen are at number 2 this week. From the LP 1984, it's Jump. We've looked at video songs 20 through 2. We've seen everything but number 1 this week. Now first we're going to take a look at number 1s around the world. The number 1 song in Australia, Pat Benatar's Love is a Battlefield. Number 1 in Italy is Ci Sarà by Albano and Romina Power. Number 1 in Japan, Ichiban Yaro by Masahiko Kondo. And the number 1 video song on the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown comes from Kenny Loggins. Back in 1980, you may remember that Kenny had a big hit with I'm All Right, the theme song to the Chevy Chase movie Caddyshack. Well, his latest is another movie theme, and both the song and the movie have hit number 1. On this week's MTV Top 20 Video Countdown, the number 1 video song is Kenny Loggins and Footloose.
Number 1.
Everybody, cut Footloose. Kenny Loggins is doing the singing in that one, and Kevin Bacon is doing the dancing, or at least most of it. Kevin had a double for some of the sequences, and that double used to be married to the girl who did the dancing for Jennifer Beals in Flashdance. Footloose is the number 1 video song on this premiere edition of the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown. Every Friday night, you can see the top 20 videos at 11 p.m. Eastern, 10 p.m. Central, and 8 Pacific Time. And you can catch it again Saturday afternoons at 4 Eastern, 3 Central, 1 Pacific, right here on MTV. Now we're going to get back to more video music. Don't go away. This edition of the MTV Top 20 Video Countdown was sponsored by Miller High Life and by Loris Quartz Watches and Clocks.